On October 22nd, the Catholic Church celebrates the feast day of Blessed John Paul II. To mark the occasion, thousands of letters that were sent to the Pope during the last months of his life are being shown at the Museum of Love Letters in Torre Vecchia, which is about 125 miles from Rome. These letters tell a story of love and purity. They also have great spiritual beauty because in these letters, the face of John Paul II is recognized as the face of Jesus. Roughly 18,000 letters that were sent to the Polish Pope are part of the exhibit. It's a way to show just how many people from all walks of life admired and were affected by John Paul II. They represent all the colors of the world, all the colors that come together in St. Peter's Square. Some letters are written in Braille. Some come from the Islamic world and from people of other religions. There are even some where we don't recognize the language. There are all types of letters, some long, others quite short, but still they highlight just how many people were moved by the Pope and his suffering during the last moments of his life. What moved me most was a letter of a 17-year-old teenager whose family is related to the Camorra family, which runs the mafia in the city of Naples. He asked for forgiveness for all the murders and pain his father has caused. The museum opened its doors on October 16th. It's a special day that commemorates the day John Paul II was elected Pope back in 1978. The letters will now be part of a permanent exhibit.